Strengthening reclamation requirements and increasing bond amounts will ensure that oil and gas companies, not you, the taxpayer, pay for remediation when bad actors are unable to meet their obligations. Get the facts at tu.org/oilandgasreform.